In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your deleted Instagram account after 30 days, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. If you have deleted your Instagram account and 30 days have passed, then it means that that Instagram account is now permanently deleted. And if you want to recover such permanently deleted Instagram account, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser. Click on the search bar and in the search bar type instagram.com/support. Click on these three horizontal lines at the top right corner of your screens. Then go to manage your account. Click on the first option. Scroll down. And below this watch this helpful tab, select no. And then click on other. Now in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. I would suggest that you just copy paste whatever I am writing here. I'll also put this paragraph in the description below so you guys can just copy paste it from there. At the end of the paragraph, do not forget to mention your username and email address of the Instagram account that you deleted permanently. Once you have stated down the issue, all you have to do is to click on the submit option. And once you click on submit, within the next 24 hours, your deleted Instagram account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.